to Birmingham. Yapsha.
Amy's been licking the window, sticking her hand down in between the seats.
Oh, it was wet and furry.
We are now in the airport and eating pears.
Mike Wazowski.
So, I have a mouthful of pears because a packet broke so I couldn't get it in. It's special.
And we're about to go to Marks and Spencer's to get something, and we've checked our bags in over there. And then we're going to go and be in the thingy, my baby, my bit. I don't know what I just said. People will have to make sense of that. There you go. You're flashing.
Flash! Savior of the universe!
Again. Right, so we've got past all the security and everything. Most people got searched. What? Don't switch it off.
This makes no sense. I'm serving it.
Oh, sorry.
This makes no sense. It won't come apart.
They've bought fake stretchers.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
I've bought a hairbrush because I forgot to get one.
Oh, come on. Oh, it's a screw one. It's
and
a screw
we're
one.
Boarding the plane in a bit, and I'm going to film that for you lovely people.
Come on, get through the hole.
I got it!
Yes.
They look really thick at the moment.
Stretching
Molly
my hair
is
like
drinking pink lemonade.
Which is very nice.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. Don't look at me like that.
Nobody's looking at me weirdly yet, which I find comforting, sort of. Yes, I look like a boy she used to date. Took me by the hand and pulled me to the stairs. Day two.
And I have Smurfs.
Smurfy Harry Potter. So we're in the middle of Braunschweig at the moment. We got up at like
half five, six.
No, well it was 6 o'clock German time, but 5 o'clock English time.
Sadness.
Yeah, we're gonna go shopping and stuff. First of all, we're gonna have a tour around the city.
Tours are good.
Although we already know everything, but oh well, because we came last year.
Okay.
But then we're going to go to this place, which is a shopping centre.
I'm even going to try.
McDonald's.
Shopping centres. Nom nom nom. Yeah, but actually Molly got up at like 5 o'clock slash
4 o'clock.
Four, yeah. But surprisingly enough, we're not really tired.
I'm not tired. I'm tired.
I was hyper. I had coffee with a million sugars. This clock was the first clock of the rat house. It's a mechanical driven clock. And today you see here behind these four windows the clock which you can see from.
I've realised I haven't actually done a vlog yesterday, so I'm just going to fill you in on that and then show you what I'm doing today, because pretty cool. So yesterday, you went to Hanover and went to Primark.
I went to Hanover and spent €37 in Primark, and I got this.
Woo! Obviously not with coffee in it, but you know. And
no,
then,
no, I got the coffee myself.
And then yesterday, I went into Braunschweig again, and we went, did a bit of shopping. and I got frozen yogurt and it was ping, and then we went to an all-you-can-eat pizza place and I was like, and they had banana, cinnamon and Nutella pizza.
They ain't fucking loud, man.
Okay.
Apparently we're waiting here.
Okay, look at the camel.
Hey, Mr. Camel friend.
Just casually feeding the camel.
It's disgusting. Oh, look, there's two of them now. Porcupine.
Hey, look, look at the ponies. We got to feed the ponies. You're just gonna tell us about your nightmare in the vlog.
Yeah.
And then, look at the little parrots.
My nightmare was Megan died.
I
woke up and I was like, I need to shit.
Look, we have a little trolley thing for
yes,
the bag.
We have trolleys. We
have trolleys. This is our bag. Or is
it
Tasha Gans kaputt gemacht?
It's a video, dear. I know.
Found a leopard. Cheetah, rather. She's a cheetah.
She cheats in all sorts of games.
Just like charades.
It's
cheating.
It's like babies in it.
Oh, it's got babies in it.
Babies.
Oh, this is...
This is the otter.
It's...
Look, in the goat pen. In the goat pen, they're all stampeding. Oh, look, it's a chicken. Chick, 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 chicken.
Oh, goat.
It's escaping. Escaping goat.
Help! Nein. Geh mal da rein.
Los,
rein.
No,
don't. Warte, man muss sie an den Hörnern packen, das weiß ich. Und Abra, Shirin, helf mir. Los, raus. Mach mal Tür auf.
Ich muss jetzt immer noch erzählen.
Food time.
Must you be so sexy?
We all have a plate of chips with dressing of our choice. Ketchup, ketchup, ketchup and mayo.
Mayo.
Woo. The gnome is being weird. Look, it says Supergirl.
Might be me.
Naomi is Supergirl. Yeah, but it says share a Coke with Supergirl, so that must be me.
You bastard.
Over there, there's some pretty cool stuff. There's like a merry-go-round thing that you can't really see. And like motorbike go-karts. I wouldn't go.
Huh? We're going on the motorbikes.
No.
Okay.
Look, the trolley thing.
I don't know. It's broken when you sit there.
Calling me fat, mate. I'm skinnier than you.
Ha! I have a big ass.
I don't want a big ass. I'm dancing on the ceiling.
Cause I've got the groove, I'll bust a move. It is a mini flamingo.
Little monkey.
Oh, you're so cute.
Good job, baby. Let me photograph your little one. Hello. Thank you for that. You're beautiful. You're lovely.
Lizard.
Oh, you can see how that looks.
Megan, more monkeys.
Oh, look. Megan, look, they're the big.
Look, Megan.
Three-way.
Look, they're awesome. Hey, you. Me not. Hey, you.
Auto start today, which is a car city / VW factory. It's pretty cool. Just seeing the Lamborghini show. That's loud, but yeah,
very exciting.
It turned and like went outside. I'll show you where it goes outside in a minute, but it won't be outside. But it's a yellow Lamborghini. Into this satin Skoda. And I want to go sit in a Porsche because last time we went, it's too awkward. Well. Like when we went this morning, it was too awkward to sit in it. And then, yeah, so the Lamborghini comes out in that black circle there. Berlin today. Yeah, we've been to the Parliament building. And it's really sunny. We went to the top of it and we've come to the Brandenburg Gate, which is good. And then here. Brooke and Emily chilling. And then, yeah, we're gonna go shopping later. It's fun. Probably get back really late. That's nice. But today we're going to a village in the Harz Mountains. We're currently on the train that...
Train!
I kind of had to stop filming yesterday because I ran out of battery and space on my memory card. So I bought an adapter because I forgot to bring mine because I'm smart. And I ran out of space on my memory card, which was 8 gigabytes, so I bought another one of them as well, 4 gigabyte one. Yeah. We're in a castle, sort of. It's dungeons, it's a bit creepy, sort of. Doing some shopping for some presents, lots of honey, and other stuff, because yeah, this is creepy.
I don't like metal stuff. It's like dungeons.
I feel like it's gonna shut me in here. Yeah, I don't like it. You've been shopping for some presents. It was fun, and I bought Choco Muesli. Seriously, it's the best thing ever. I think we're going soon, so. People.
Water fights have just happened. And Emily got stabbed in the tip with a knife.
A blunt plastic one, but still.
For the crap.
It was more awesome when I was 5.
Yeah.
I understand.
You can't see me, but I don't really. I am Einan's fancy.
Oh no! We need Einan's fancy! I need him!
Why? Doesn't need a yam.
Everyone needs yam.
I don't want to leave, but I do. I want my bed.
I know the same feeling!
Turn me upside down. Put a cake tap to my mouth. But that's okay, I'm dancing on the ceiling.